So today I want to start my speech by telling my friends in the BJP and the RSS about the ideas the entire opposition used to defend the idea of India. So I'd like to start by showing an image of our refuge. The first idea in the image that we defend is the idea of confronting our fear, of never being scared. In fact, Shivji places death 1 inch from his neck. Behind the left shoulder of Shivji is the Trishul. The Trishul is not a symbol of violence. It is a symbol of non-violence. That is why it is placed behind his left shoulder. Now, there is a third idea, and that idea, of course, it is a symbol that many of you hate, but that idea is the Abhay Mudra, the symbol of the Congress Party. Abhay Mudra is the idea that it is not good enough to just keep this internal. It is not good enough to not be scared. It is not good enough to use non-violence. It is also important that you make others not scared, that you help others become fearless, that you help others become non-violent. It is not just one religion that talks about courage. So, here is the religion of Islam. Matlab, Islam mein bhi kaha gaya hai ki darna nahi. Guru Nanak ji ke chitra mein bhi aapko abhay mudra dikhai dega. Guru Nanak ji bhi kehte hain ki daro mat, darao mat. Aur Jesus Christ ki image dekhiye, usme bhi aapko abhay mudra dikhai dega. Uske baad Buddha Bhagwan, abhay mudra. Aur ant mein Mahavir. To hamare sare ke sare mahapurushon ne ahimsa ki baat ki, dar mitane ki baat ki. शिव जी कहते हैं डरो मत डराओ मत, और जो लोग अपने आप को हिंदू कहते हैं वो 24 घंटा हिंसा हिंसा हिंसा, नफरत नफरत नफरत, असत्य सत्य असत्य। आप हिंदू हो ही नहीं, हिंदू हिंसा नहीं फैला सकता, हिंदू नफरत नहीं फैला सकता, और बीजेपी 24 घंटा नफरत हिंसा हिंसा नफरत हिंसा, ये ठेका नहीं है बीजेपी का।